Shalom. I want to wish a blessed and sacred Yom Kippur to all the Jewish people, and of course, I hope you have an easy fast. Yom Kippur, known by many as the Day of Atonement, is a solemn day focused on prayer, repentance, and fasting, and is the last day of the Jewish high holidays. The Jewish people believe that on Yom Kippur, they become closer to God by asking for forgiveness of their sins. It is customary for Jewish people in the 10 days between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, the 10 days of repentance, to contact their friends and neighbors, including those of different faiths, on this day and ask for forgiveness for anything they may have done during the previous year. This is a beautiful tradition demonstrating the importance of being humble and self-reflective, and of community solidarity. As Yom Kippur begins tonight, I wish for all the Jewish people observing this day an easy fast and for meaningful spiritual growth. Yom Tov.